Alright! I did it.
Woo!
Welcome back to more Let's Play Banjo-Tooie. In the last episode, we found the Icicle...
Don't die!
I'm not gonna die! We found the Icicle Grotto.
Die within the first 10 seconds.
Oh! Okay, her backflip can't go there.
That's what I thought. I'm like, that's pretty high.
Yeah, that is pretty high. Okay, so we gotta hop these.
It's gonna be one of those episodes.
Oh, yes.
What?
Wow.
Dylan.
I'm sorry, I was just
Dylan.
I was just trying to jump out of the way of Banjo.
Dylan.
I was just trying to jump out of the way of Banjo.
No excuses, Dylan.
Meh.
Dylan.
There. Jumped out of the way of Banjo. Shut up. Okay.
Don't overjump.
Oh my god!
Do you need just Kazooie?
Because I think there's a Kazooie-only move on the other end of the grotto.
Why don't you just, like, do a backflip and glide?
Because I can't glide yet. That's the move that's outside the grotto.
Oh. So that you can glide after the backflip?
Or, like, even just glide. Like, you can literally just go...
Oh, Kazooie can't glide on her own?
No, we can only do this.
Oh.
Glide is one of the moves of this world. So, unless you want me to backflip and go like that.
Yeah. It's pretty easy to jump blindly. See?
Okay.
Gives you more of a...
Fuck! It's this fucking controller!
Thank you! He admits it finally! Put it on tape! The controller is ass!
The controller isn't ass, it's just in this part it's ass.
It's ass. You heard it. You said it.
Shut up. I didn't say the controller was ass. That was you.
Instant replay.
Shut up.
The controller.
I didn't say those exact words, though.
You did.
I didn't.
You did.
It's this fucking controller! Okay. Just gotta nudge it. Oh my god, this is torture. Yeah, once I get glide, that's when I'll go down there and get the treble clef. Fuck that shit. Okay.
Alright. That little tiny...
Yeah!
Don't want to risk it. We better do a backflip over that.
Where the fuck? Oh, there's multiple exits. How about that?
Oh god. Oh god, there's icicles.
I'm just gonna go up here. I'm gonna go.
Good.
And, I think... Yeah! This is where you learn glide! Do-do-do-do-do-do! So it'll be easy to glide. So all you have to do is hold Z to glide. To glide. And, that's one of the backtrack jiggies for Jolly Rancher's Lagoon. We need to learn glide. So... Yes. Wanna see glide?
Not very... That's cool.
The only reason it wasn't impressive is because I totally fucking failed on it. Bitch, get out of my face!
That's a pretty good glide.
It is. And it doesn't stop until you land. I'll take this! Huh! Oh, hold on.
Smooth. And then he falls.
Oh yeah, I guess it would be a good time to get that, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, come on.
That's probably how you get it, too.
My bad. I'll just glide over to this one. No! Shut up. Just shut up! I'm sorry, who's playing? Me. Me, not you. Uh-oh.
Not the icicles!
Shut up! Okay. I just leave that on this one right here. Oh! Oh!
Oh my god!
Oh! I can make it!
Oh my god.
I got it!
Ah! This is riveting.
Shut up! You'd be having the same issues if you were the one playing.
Probably, but I'm not used to that controller. That part we do.
Wow, really? Wow, really? Thanks, Z button! You're always so great. Meh. Piss off! Okay. I gotta, like, find a way back up there, because this isn't helping.
Oh, God. This is awful.
I hate my life.
This is just an awful section.
Oh, my God. We're 5 minutes in.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my Jesus Christ.
My God!
Dude, we need this Jinjo. We can't just...
I know.
Because otherwise we'd be douching out on the Jinjo contest.
We need to get every single Jinjo in the order of the levels that
are...
Oh!
Oh! Oh!
God.
I did it, motherfucker!
Might be faster if you just fall.
Nuh-uh. You gotta count the death seconds. Wow.
Yeah. No, not this time.
Yeah, no. Off-screen until I can get the fuck!
Yeah, off-screen until he gets up there, because this is torture.
I'm seriously...
Everyone.
This is just torture for everybody at this point. Okay! Okay, I think I got this. I got this.
Oh, man.
I got this, Jinjo.
That was awful.
Maybe... Okay. Yeah, I got it. Yay! Ba-da-ba! And it wasn't even a complete family. Fuck you, Jinjo. We are leaving! We are leaving. We are leaving this grotto. Huh! 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 Oh!
Oh my God!
I almost made it. Oh well.
Off-screen until we get back to the top of the fuck off!
Wow, really? They start me here? Jesus Christ. That's kind of an annoyance.
That's so stupid. This fucking world has no logical checkpoints at all.
I'm just gonna go to the upper area of the ice side. This is fucking bullshit already. Alright, where are we here? That's the Icicle Grotto. So let's go this way. I think there's actually a clearing right here where we can go search some more. Whee! It's like a slide. Whee! Oh, hey!
Nice. Can you use fire eggs to melt the ice?
Those are train tracks.
Oh, God.
We gotta get the train over here.
Not the train again. I hate the train.
You don't hate the train hates you. Fuck off! Hey, young man, I'm Mildred Ice Cube, but I seem to have misplaced my husband, George. There was this terrible blizzard, and he was whisked off into the sky. So? Isn't it obvious? I want you to go and look for him. No.
Should have thrown
in
a fire egg. Melt that bitch. Oh,
it doesn't... Come on, you... I know you're able to kill this bitch!
Do like a backflip and then...
I have an idea.
Grenade?
Ha! Arg! Tell George his dinner is in the...
Oh...
That's kind of sad, actually.
So
I feel.
Can you actually go find her husband?
Oh yeah, her husband's in the game too.
Like in the game, like can you look and then she'll just spit out the Jinjo, or is do you have?
No,
to
you have to kill her.
Oh.
Just like when you find her husband, you have to kill him too. It's terrible.
Oh God.
Oh hey, it's Tranny.
Oh no.
Hey dude, how's it going, bro?
Hello,
Boggy.
Take a look at my new widescreen TV. It's got loads of features.
I'm sure it does.
And it has actually 100 gigahertz scanning, Dolby Surround, 9,000 channels, 3 remote controls.
Yawn.
Oh, sorry, but it's got no online shopping and I'm really hungry.
What do you want?
A big hot fish would be great.
Here you go! Remember the fish we found earlier?
Mm-hmm.
Bitch it!
Oh god.
Well then, you fatty! Thanks for the jiggy!
What is that?
Wow, the fish must have swallowed a jiggy.
Well, if it's not edible, I don't want it.
Fair enough. Boggy, I'll add it to our collection.
Be my guest, I've got stuff to watch.
I'm sure your dancing underwear man show is very important.
What the fuck?
Yeah, it's actually one of Rare's earlier mascots called Mr. Pants.
What?
Yeah.
That doesn't make any sense.
And here's all the doofus magoofuses from the fucking witchy world, too.
God.
Oh, and Boggy's old sled from the first game.
Do they do anything in this level, or they're just there for... they were in the last level?
Yeah, basically, that's what they're there for. It's to keep continuity, basically. So, we found those people, which is cute. We got a jiggy.
We got a jiggy, that's progress.
We got a jiggy, it's progress.
Any level where we get a jiggy.
Hey, Wumba's Wigwam! This isn't gonna end well. Oh, cool.
There go the sirens.
Oh, somebody died.
To the old folks' home!
So there's split up heads and a warp pad.
Does anyone know?
Hey, there's that dead alien dude!
Oh.
Oh, that's the last note of the world, actually.
Good. The notes are surprisingly easy to find.
Well, that's because they're in fives, not singular.
Well,
so.
Not bad, but still.
Jesus.
Does anything happen with this guy?
He's very dead.
Oh. He's just a corpse right there.
Yeah.
Don't do anything with him. It's just a corpse. That's fine. It's okay.
What the fuck's down here?
Rock.
Well, that doesn't do shit.
But we'll pick it up next time,
yeah. Well, that doesn't do shit either. Next time on Let's Play Banjo-Tooie, it's more Ice Side shit, because Fireside sucks.
Ah, man. Balls.
Doo-doo.